This is AC.
LT here. And we're going to play the Oceanix for Amber Skull. Click on the radio and see if there's anything different.
I know that you're not a person who is easily frightened.
Okay. Same thing. So let's go ahead and get it started. Did I try out the thing if I were to hold it? I still died, didn't I? I don't remember thinking. Anyway, sorry. What I was thinking was, okay, watch. When you have, see this thing here, gas, what if you go to that one first, then that, then that, then that? You know what I mean? Maybe, I don't know. But the first one you see is that one over there. See? But you don't see the other ones go over there either, so. Or maybe you grab that one instead of going that way, go to the left.
Thank you.
you do know that. It was a fluke.
I didn't believe that. Because she's a gamer. She's a gamer. She's a pro at this. Told y'all. Just give us a couple of hours and we'll be fine. You remember what you did the first time, right?
I think what you're supposed to do is, like, when you have it in the middle of that, you're supposed to let it go.
In the yellow and orange, or just
in
yellow?
The yellow. And then I think you're supposed to go through the rocks to get away from the fish. So collect all the balls and then go through the rocks.
Which is like, I think that way. I don't know.
Yeah, there's rocks over here. Exactly.
Thank you.
bridge.
Can you look up?
No.
Did we win? Hopefully, listen, flash check. If CPT was here, he would say something.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Okay, so, oh my god. AC, I don't like this at all. Holy crud. Okay, there's a box here.
There's your camera, man.
Oh shit, am I gonna be in the dark? Left or right, I guess. Let's see what these buttons... Okay, I can't interact with them, so...
Flashlight, man. Flashlight.
How do I flash again? Oh, whoops. How do I flash again?
I don't know.
Oh. A? Oh, okay, X.
Oh, X.
Oh, god damn it. Hold on. Sorry. Oh, there's blood! Did y'all see that? Flash. So I didn't listen because I was too busy, like, oh my god. All right, camera.
Okay, shh. We're gonna go this way.
All right, I suck at this. All right, let's try again. I want to beat one. Just one. I don't know really what I'm listening for.
I look down. If there's blood, walk away.
Ah, okay.
Oh, there's some blood.
I see some blood. Okay. Listen. That's a big one, okay. Alright, so left, right or middle, left is close, let's go right.
damn it, they're still attracted to the light.
That seems... I like this one. The only bad thing is you have to start over, and I hate that shit so much.
So, and then it changes. Forever.
Damn it.
Every time you play, every time you die, this game changes.
Alright, she's... AC said if there's blood, just go away. Oh, god damn it. Listen, got it. So now we got middle and left. You know, the middle one was open, so let's go to the middle. Why not? Y'all, I don't think today was my day. Today is not my day. It's not LT's day at all. AC's been getting on these sticks and been...
Yeah.
I was saying AC is getting all these sticks and she's like dominating today.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good. You made it. I'm gonna run.
Okay, so now there's two closed and one open. Can you close that?
Let's try. Oh, yes, I can. No, you can't.
When you died the first time, he was on the right, and then when you died the second time, he was in the middle. So, and then you died again, he was on the left. So, wouldn't that mean that he's in the right again?
I don't know.
Lucky there, too.
Okay, so now we got the left and the right. So I died in the left. So shouldn't I go left? Or do you think he'll still be there?
All I want to find out
is to go to left. Yeah. Shit. Is there like a hidden puzzle anywhere? No. Up here? No. Alright, so I'm screwed. Is that my footsteps?
Nope.
Oh, what the fuck? What? Oh yeah, I can open this. I'm scared.
Oh, I see the light.
Oh, do you?
Oh, I didn't wait, look. No, never mind, that's a stain.
Oh, that was a stain of blood? Oh, okay. Screw that part. Oh, god damn it.
Sorry. Okay.
I think we kind of know. I think we're getting it. Like I said, it just takes us a while. We're professionals at this, man. Okay, what y'all say in there? Like, come on, beat the game already. Like, you have to show
the door open.
I don't hear anything.
Okay, good.
Okay. Once you see, like, a little bit of light, you're Gucci. All right, now it looks like we got the right. I'm going to just try it. I'm hearing something. Close that door. Let's try it. I hear something, that one too. picture and see?
Not really.
Oh, I'm just gonna fuck it. Oh, okay.
Oh, good one.
Do I keep going? Like, yeah. It's good?
Looks up. Looks like it. Flashlight. Okay.
No. There's only one door here. Why is it red?
I think it's time for you to run.
I run? Crystal.
I don't know, I'm just saying.
Let's look around, see if there's any clues anywhere. There's a door.
Oh, shoot.
And there's three doors. Oh, God. I gotta go through the shit again? Oh, man.
What is that? You see that?
I do see that.
Oh.
I don't want to see it anymore.
There's another one.
What the Crystal, what does this mean?
I don't know. They're trying to trick you. No, it's just trying to trick you.
Let's not do that. Okay, there's no little lights here. But I have a feeling that it's in there. Because I feel like...
It's always an almost obvious door.
Yeah. It can't be in that door. Oh, fuck. Please, man. I came so far. Oh! Oops.
See, you should have followed the instinct.
Do you see how bad I'm like...
We're all like, always the first choice. It's always like going straight that gets you.
You know what? Man, I've always been like that.
At least you know she goes for it. She faces her challenges. Head on. I mean, what are you supposed to listen for?
Yeah, you know what? When he moves, I don't know if it's the bat or if it's my feet moving. You know what I mean? So I don't know anymore. Ooh, both doors open. Which one, Crystal?
Shit.
I lost all hope.
I'm gonna say right.
Right. That's all. Right.
Oh no! Back up!
Oh, back up! Ah.
This one. There you go.
Okay, we're good. Get you. Now this is the part that's BS too.
Oh my God. Nope.
Mm-mm. He might come after me. We don't know. I don't hear anything.
I don't either. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Faces. Alright.
Maybe there's more than one.
Yeah, you see. Why is this different? What the? Oh, there's so many. Oh, no, sir. What the fuck? What do we? Can I interact with these? Can I see okay. I'm scared. I don't know what to do.
This is different. This is really different.
What do I? Can I close it? No. Okay. What the hell? I hear something flying. Far is that my feet?
That sounds like your feet.
Did you see that?
I don't know if it's a light though.
try the other doors just in case. Oh, I thought that was open.
Nope, nope.
Let's go back to this one.
Somebody's crawling on there, but I don't know.
I'm debating if I should push it. Should I try the middle door just to be sure? Let's try the middle door.
Trick door.
Okay. Alright, so what do I'm just gonna push the button and wish me all luck.
Oh.
I don't know. That was my feet. Alright.
Oh, nope, not that one.
That was blood. That was definitely blood in there. Yes.
Okay.
That one. Oh, fuck yeah. What the fuck? What is this? What kind of factory is this? Why is that red? Oh, it's from the light.
Why is there only one door?
I don't know, but this is freaking me out. There's blood there. There's blood. Oh, there's another door. Okay. Oh.
Oh, that's sure.
I could have sworn.
I thought so too.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh.
Did you see anything?
No. Usually it comes out by now. Obviously a glitch in that game. Let's go.
Okay. I don't hear anything. There's a strange thingy right there, though.
Oh, there it's we go. Here. You're good.
Get out of here now.
Oh. Well, at least the other one was just a glitch. Yes, there is a glitch in this game.
But obviously y'all saw
it's
that.
A good glitch. Good glitch, good glitch.
Wait a minute. Am I back to where I started?
No.
This is bullshit. What? I literally start... What the...
Go back. Can you go back?
That is a good idea. Maybe I should go back. No.
Oh, you gotta go through this again?
Was that door open before? What is that? You see that? Yep, he's right there.
Okay, let's talk about that.
This is the one with blood in it.
Is it?
Yep.
Yeah, that's all the blood. There he is again. Hello.
I didn't see you there. I'm telling you. Wait a minute.
Oh, maybe not.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, look. Maybe touch it. See what happens. Oh!
That's what the fuck it was! See, now it's 2 out of 9. Damn it. Out of 9?
How are we supposed to get the other ones
out? How many is there? There's the forest, the blizzard, this one.
The ocean. That's 4.
Out of 9? So there's...
So we gotta go back. We will replay, and then you'll see the what happens.
Yeah,
we're not replaying though.
Yes.
With you guys watching, we'll just put in another recording.
Exactly. When we get the time, you know, I don't remember which way I came from. Okay, there's that one, and here's this one. I could have sworn I went through here, didn't I?
Yeah, I think you came through from this.
I was gonna say what?
I don't know. You did. It looks all wet. Oh, yep.
Okay, back.
Don't go that way.
Okay, not that way.
No, you're
going
to have to go through this way.
We're closed regardless, so...
Oh, isn't this where the glitch started? Oh, there we go.
I just want to go home.
Okay. No, you went straight last time.
I can't go back. God damn it. Okay. Is this the same shit again?
Yeah.
So, okay, I'm missing something here. We're gonna figure it out, okay, for y'all? I don't remember.
Oh, you did good. Should we go? Oh, no more glitch! We were supposed to be collecting symbols too. I guess I should have touched that symbol on the rock.
You know what? And I saw that symbol when I was playing the blizzard too. I was like, oh, look at this. All bitsy and whatnot.
So, what happens when you get online? Huh? I wonder what happens when you get online.
Probably like a secret one. Good there. No, thank you. God, this fucking sucks, man.
I hate this one. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Right? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Oh, alright. Left. So I don't hear anything. Okay. Go.
Nope, not that one.
Mm-mm. Let me just close that one. I feel like they're gonna, like, come at me and... Oh my god.
Nope. I'm stuck if all three.
I know, that's what I was thinking that in my head, like, what the...
Oh look, it's another side. Like, I told you, this game is freaking...
So I guess it just depends which thing you go in, huh? Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go.
Window.
Oh! What a lot. I see light. Give me light.
Is that where I was at the ending?
What? Is this the ending?
Okay, there's 2 doors.
Yeah, there's only.
There's 3. On. By now, right?
God, this is hard. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, shit. All right, only 2 doors. Oops. My bad, sorry. I'm gonna take a picture.
I'm gonna be mad for you if you come down this one.
Right? Like, there's only... Did I just came through this fucking side again? I did.
Then I came through that way.
Alright, so this door, no? Oh, I guess I can't go through that door. Alright, there's something that I'm missing.
Oh, hi!
Bye. Definitely glitches in this game, but that's alright. I'm cool with that. Can I go back then? Okay, there's like a freaking vampire. No. A bat there, like, okay, here. No, I just came here, didn't I?
Yeah.
I did, so do I go back? I'm not going to go back there, screw that. Let me open the door and see if our friend's still there. Hi.
Yeah, let's get in.
So I guess I gotta go back.
Maybe it's part of the game we weren't supposed to go through. This was part of the game that we're not supposed to go through. It's under development.
I'm back again. All right, this part I'm. My mind is like.
She's stuck in limbo.
I am. Like, what the fuck? I like got this, and I'm. Was he in there?
I don't know.
Let's try this one just in case. The fuck? I don't hear anything in both.
That one had blood in it.
Do I go with the blood?
I don't know. It's hard to make choices now because I don't know what the fuck is going on anymore.
Didn't you see this one?
Mm-mm.
Oh, you didn't? Who lied to you? There's two bloods. Did you see that?
So either you're going to be screwed either way you go. One is actually like
what I don't understand is that why the fudge do I keep going in circles when you know there's a bat over here but not a bat here, so I go here and it's like taking me through a freaking roller coaster. Glitches in this game, y'all have witnessed that. Nope. Oh. This one better be Gucci. Ah. There's only one, right?
Yeah. That's not open.
Well, see.
Whatever.
Alright, this game is getting through just a little bit because I'm not really sure what to fucking do here. Bye!
Don't go through that door!
I don't hear anything in that one.
Nope.
Okay.
So there are two big bats.
Oh god, sorry. Alright. Let's see. Now it looks looks like I'm somewhere different. And again, we close it.
Such nice glitches.
I like the ones that kind of are at the door already. I'm like, hey, okay, goodbye. One, I'm back to where I started, right?
Oh, oh, we're back okay. To this thing.
This must be a door here.
Hello. Okay.
This one earlier, but I don't hear anything, so. Bye! Not that one. This one I went through. The fudge. For a second, god damn. I haven't heard anything in there, so. Oh, not that one.
I feel like I heard something in here, don't you?
I don't know, but I didn't hear anything in here. No, actually, this is a different one. Okay. Okay, nothing in that one. Just double check. Blood, nope. Oop, I'm lost. Where am I? Okay, there we go. There's nothing else, right? Oh, look! There's that symbol. 3 out of 9. And we know where the 2 of the ones are, so whoopsies. Oh my god, if I can control this guy. So we got 2 doors that aren't. Nope, blood there. Okay, thank God.
Awesome, man.
All right. So.
Holy jeez.
Holy shit. We got several doors here.
Not that one.
Okay, we don't need to go that far one. Here's this one. Or okay. The so the two far ones we don't. Here, let's do this right here. Sorry.
Oh, that would suck. God dang, I can't even tell you.
Alright, so the middle one's pretty interesting.
Oh my god.
They're both like that, okay. The only bad thing with this one is that I see, like, weird lights, right? Not sure. It's hard to tell with that damn freaking noise right here, so...
Oh my god.
What? Why are you blocking?
Anyway.
Why is she blocking everyone? Is there something in... Oh, thank god.
Oh, go.
What? Am I free? What happened? Wait, why am I going in here? What happened? What's in here?
That's it. It's the last door, isn't it?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna flicker my flashlight. I don't.
Okay, yeah, there's the last door. There's no other door.
Yeah, that's it. Please, to the love of God, I'd be in this game. Except, I don't know, it's kind of. It's fucking dark. I can't see. I was about to say,
Oh, I think there's a.
Is the sweetheart you married the husband you expected him to be? Has the war created new problems for you in your marriage? To answer these and other personal problems brought in by your friends and neighbors, ARIG presents John J. Anthony, founder of the famed Marital Relations Institute, in a brand new program of daily sessions of kindly and helpful advice. Just as Mr. Anthony, by examples in this studio, is helping thousands of men and women solve their personal problems and safeguard friendships, use ARIG every day, and at the same time, ARIG is the most effective new problem.
Okay, thanks for that lovely advice. Look, it says play me. What is this about? What the fudge is this? Oh, I'm scared now. Oh, look. Oh, can I go in there?
Mm-hmm.
All right. This is very unique. I guess we're in, what did that guy call? The asylum or something?
Try to leave him?
Happened.
Sounds like your body's being dragged.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I can't look anymore, so.
Can you move it?
It got bigger. A fudge?
Ember skull.
What? I'm up! What the? Wow, I am up from my...
Oh. What? Anything touchable?
Oh.
Why does it sound like something's coming towards your door?
I can't.
When we get all the symbols, do we have a different ending?
I bet you we have a good ending. Created by Charlie. I don't know how to pronounce your last name, sir. You know, well, Mr. Charlie, I liked your game. Nah. Alrighty. So this is the part we leave y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thank you for being patient with us. I know you're all probably yelling at the screen saying, you big old dumbass. But hey, give us a little bit of time. We're professionals at this. Alright, as always, like and subscribe. Comment if you want to play other games for us to play. Try it out. Hopefully we won't die or disappoint you. But we had fun along the way. Alrighty. So as always, peace and love.